I'm about to show you how you can fix like an Xbox One drive when you connect it. See, here's my drive here. Let's go ahead and get that disconnected. This drive here, Toshiba Connect 2. Now, how you fix it is you plug it in, alright? And you go here, right there, and you type in this management. And you should see that. Now what you do is click it. Alright. Now see this here? You see this three. Go ahead, hit OK. And once you do this, you go down here. This three. See how it says unlocated? New simple value. Hit next and keep on hitting next. Next, finish. And all that, and see, formatting, and look, this is it. So yeah, guys, please like and subscribe for more content. That's how you fix your drive. So yeah, it works.